Sega and Ban Presto. Oh shit. Zordon came to Angel Grove. Wow. Look at all of them. Oh gosh. Wow. Stabilize internet. I want to stop dropping frames now, please, thank you. Achievement unlocked, Rocky? Oh, yes. Getting those free Chivos. Alright. I saw that most of the Chivos said normal or hard. So I'm not gonna... Just for that reason, I'm not going to do easy. That's the only reason. Oh my. Oh shit, I have an ooze. He's kinda cute. All purpley and stuff. All sinister. Brainwash the young? Oh, that's not sweet. Lured him into a hyperlock chamber? Damn. How'd they do that? Damn, accidentally releases? Wow, I didn't see this movie. I'm a little bit scared. The lore. Look at Tommy's face. Look at all of their faces. Just buried in an egg in the middle of a city, yeah. No wonder, things went this way. Who should we be, Barn? You don't have to say, I'll pick one. Adam, is Adam, I don't know which one Adam is, Barn. Is it, okay. I'm sorry. You're like ashamed. You're like holding your, shaking your head. Ooze man. I got an axe. I don't appreciate them choking me out. Some rude stuff. Oh my god. Thank you, King Spore. Wow, the time limit is very strict. Oh, life up. Yeah, King Spore is just that pro. Yeah, Rev. Oh god damn. Jeez. The fuck? Ivan wastes no time and attacks the command center, damaging Zordon and Alpha 5, and killing Adam apparently. Was Zordon down the Power Rangers lose their powers? No freaking way. No freaking way. We gotta go to Phaedos? To find the Master Warrior? This is fucked up. We're just teens. Mind control of the adults of Angel Grove taken out Lord Zedd and Rita? What the fuck? Someone's gotta stop him. Dulcea. We'll find the power in the jungle? We had to go to another planet to find that? Whoa, this is beautiful. The animal powers of the Ninjetti? No way. New ninja uniforms? Yo. Listen to that song. Hell yeah. We get fursonas? Frick yeah. No more dinos. Go, go, Power Rangers. Shit, they did all this? I thought we were gonna rumble in the jungle. I for sure thought we were about to rumble in the jungle to get our new powers. Nope, we did it in a cutscene. Adams is a frog? Oh, good job, Gathonic. Oh damn. Sorry, I'm dropping some frames. It's like 6-7% right now. Kimberly's a crane or historic or something. Alright. She's a badass. Winged Queen. Yeah, this would be really cool if there. Oh, a credit. That's even better than a life refill, I think. I actually haven't died yet, so I don't know what happens when we die. I think it's an instant resume. It would have to be, right? With this time limit, with this fucking economy. Speaking of time limit. Oh my god. Oh my god, y'all. Rest in peace. Wow. The time limit is ridiculous in this game. I've never seen a beat-em-up with as strict of a time limit as this. Yeah, they're purple Sonics. Oh shit, you can bust into a run and then do circles around them. That's surprising. It's a bit overpowered. Or maybe it's perfectly balanced. Try pow. You always tell me to try pow. Do we need a hero? We need a hero to stop the frame loss. That hero is Kimberly. You're back. That would be cool. No way, Kingspore. How did you get that emote? Where did you get that? Marathon. Damn them. Oh, damn them. Wait, I have 2 life bars? I had no idea. I had no idea. That was my first time. Oh, wow. Oh my god, Barn. You mean there's beat 'em ups with more than one enemy type? I thought the second enemy was the time meter. And the cars that are hitting me. Oh my god. Enemy types are so overrated. You could just have Ooze Man. You don't need more than Ooze Man. Haven't you seen the show? All they fight is Ooze Man. Yeah, all you need is Hot Jams. And that's why Genesis is the best. Ugh. Strangling me. Stop strangling me. They showed every episode. AJ, I haven't seen the movie. This is my first exposure to the movie storyline and lore. AJ, you don't have to say hence at me. Oh, look at that cutie. Are these our cuties? They look so menacing. Oh, these are the menacing. Yeah, when are we gonna watch Power Rangers the movie? Do I want the Falcon Zord or the Ninja Megazord? I don't know. Listen to that song though. Go, go, Spacious Bahar. Go, go, Kingspore. Ooh, there's a wolf. I thought I saw that frog. Go, go, AJ Kochstein. What the frick? Whoa. Hornetron. You gotta die. Oh my god. Corpatron. Shit. There's a guy who looks like a dog. Are you trying to get me to watch Power Rangers? Oh, hell yeah, we did it. Or Alpha. So scared. Remember when we joined Anubis? I don't know anything. This is the flashback, okay. Whoa. Second enemy type. Queer-coded enemies. Buddy Patrol on the loose. Throw that barrel. You got them all, King Spore. You're the envy of Ranger and Putty alike. The Ear Sentinel, holy shit. Oh no. Alien. We're getting Chivo's alien. We're doing it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hope you're doing good, alien. Do you get Chivos? I don't know if I've seen your RA profile. I know Akuma does, but I don't know if Alien does. Doggy Kruger in the Discord, thank you, Kingspore. Die, buddies. Oh, look at all of them. Oh, fiddlesticks. Seems like one of the hardest fights in the game. I wonder how you cheese this. Throwing? Yikes. This is rough. It's a rough fight. You're bad at games, but you do have an RA. Look. You can be bad at games. You have an RA, AJ. I knew that. You played some Goof Troop on there. Tommy. Whoa, that's some good pixel art right there. Holy shit. This game is chock full of gorgeous art. Chock full. You were peer pressured into it. Oh, handsome dog man. He looks kind of scaly. Ah. Interesting hatching? Squad. Whoa. Oh, they're big now. I knew they were a problem. I knew they were some fiddlesticks. Alright, here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna be calm. We're gonna be collected. Oh, thank you, Kingspore. You let them beat you up. Did it. We're so good. Oh no, Goldar. Right. It's okay, King Spore, that was very helpful. I didn't know you could charge. I'm elite. No, King Spore is elite. I'm trying to use one per level for the Chibo. We got Red Ranger from the demo. I don't know about that, Cohen. It seems like the hardest Chibo is to beat the game on hard without continuing. So if I could do that, then that'd be cool. But I don't know how hard it is on hard. So far, we haven't continued on normal. Charging my laser. Oh. Different red, black, and yellow ranger. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, I'm so sorry. First Power Ranger team? It is like during some levels. It's like first and second, I think. First and second. Was the movie like their way to transition into the second team? Or not really? Yeah, King Spore, I wanna hit. Is it to go into that wall that I just found? Kind of, AJ. We already saw the new members. It was definitely transitional. It's crazy, those are only worth 1,000 points. It's like really, really small. Saw the first. The flashbacks came to you. Gold Ranger, damn. Jason came back, that's wild. Seconds, oh my god. I'm out of time. What happens when you're out of time? I'm just like losing life. Okay. It was wild. No, I believe you. Who Krakenmeyer's tongue is? No, like, is that a person? I don't understand. it's incompatible with season 3 provides a different explanation set in different continuities, so the movie is like pointless. It's not even real. The movie isn't even canon. Oh my god. What is this dude doing here? I thought like we were just hanging out. Okay, I don't know anything about that, Cohen. It's not me. We did it. We defeated Lord Zedd at least. Wait, what the heck was that? Like, was that optional? What the fuck is going on? Find and defeat Lord Zedd. They spelled Zedd wrong. How dare they? They spell things wrong a lot on Chivos. Like, they spell English wrong a lot. You have to for this stage, alright. No, there's not achievements for both. And I didn't want to start on hard. I usually have a really bad time when I start on hard in games. AJ? Yeah, because we're not playing on hard, we're playing on normal. My god. We just started this, AJ. There's Goldar, y'all. Kick his ass. Do you think Goldar has any hope right now? I wouldn't if I were him. You had him on a pog. He's pretty cool. He's like blue and winged. It's okay. AJ. You're just naturally sassy. You can't help it. He's back in pog form. He flew away? What an asshole. AJ. We We need to learn out why is he so dummy thick. Sick hero, Goldar. You're on the wrong side. Loses his memory. That's interesting. Pod collection. Some of them might not be pogs. Fiddled my sticks. No. No. I don't like it. Oh, he flew away. What an asshole. Well, my life was getting long. International Peace Summit. What the fuck? Freed of their duties? Just because they got invited to the Peace Summit? What is going on here? Forbidden Planet? Why is it forbidden? Hell yeah, Hero Quest. International Peace Summit. Look at that fucking emote for peace. Hero Quest owns. That's weird, King Spore. Goldar. Asshole. Goldar, why are we still fighting? Truciform loves Hero Quest. why play D&D when you can play HeroQuest? Oh shit, I got scared. I'm dropping so many frames. Warhammer quest? What? Sorry about the frame loss. Makes me feel like a poopy pants. Credit. Yo! Chivo, 7 credits, Chivo, 7 credits, 7 credits, we have 7 credits, we made it here without dying. Chivo. Yeah. Well then, this is something. And then I died. Pretty good for a first playthrough. Getting the 7 credit Chivo right before I died. You tell me that, Barn. You told me that. The new Rangers. The future is now. Kick some ooze. On my way to kick some ooze. Oh shit. Oh wow. Billy. Stage 6, let's go. Okay. I didn't get the Chivo for Falcon Zord, so let's go Falcon Zord. Billy the Chivo. What's happening? Oh my god, that took off so much life. Appreciate. Lightning Bird does not appreciate. Oh my god. I'm getting fucked up. What the shit? Oh my God. I'm intimidated to say the least. That took off half of a life bar. That took off another half. What the fucking shit? It just walks up to me and wrecks me. Oh my God. Don't let that booger man escape. Yo, King Spore. There's my Falcon Sword. Oh shit, fuck. Where are we fighting? That guitar solo is so sick. Go, go, spacious Bahan. Go, go, spacious Bahan. Go, go, Joseph Bahan. Go, go, King Spore. Fiddle my sticks. You just got to fiddle my sticks. Where are you going? You get back here. Get back here and finish this today. What? What? Oh, we won. That's what. Not a traditional way that the game ends, but still, we did it. Yeah, spared from the terror. Whoa, look at the fucking art. Thank you so much for the GGs. Look at them up to shenanigans. Sorry about the frames. The power is on, y'all. Oh shit, the credits. Classy credits. Epic music. Thank you, Barn. Go, go, Power Barn. Yo, Ahab, thank you so much for the GGs. Thank you, Barn, for the wonderful request that we first tried. Got Chivos felt like we were pro at games. We learned lore. We learned that the movie is non-canonical. What the fuck? We learned so much. I'm glad you weren't furious about the massively dropped frames. I might be the most furious about it. Thinking about raiding someone, that's how bad the frame loss is. No! Bob. I came in early with the Bob. Fuck, I'm not a true fan, y'all. I'm not a true fan. I watched a little bit of it. I was really, like, into it when they were like, there's gonna be a white ranger named Tommy. And it's gonna be a saber-toothed tiger. I was like, what? Hold on, what? Green to white transformation? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. But I have no idea. I have no idea what's going on in that show. Purple Ranger win. Bubbling purple.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Hell yes, Spore. That was before I met all of you. Nice, you took a clip. Thank you.